The latest version of the Macintosh operating system comes with a support for more than 140 languages. On average, a person uses from 1 to 2 languages, and definitely not more than that. So the remaining language resource files is going to simply sit in your computer, eating up your hard disk space. So in this video, I'm going to tell you how to delete all the unwanted languages from your Apple computer so that you can clear up your hard disk space permanently. I'm using the word permanently because you can also clear up your hard disk space by deleting the cache files, but that's not permanent because once you start using your computer, the cache file starts accumulating back again. Monolingual is an app that lets you delete all the unwanted languages from your Apple computer. You will be able to download this app free of cost at the end of this video by clicking on this picture. After downloading this app, while installing, make sure that you open System Preferences and hit on the Privacy tab and make sure the third option is selected so that you will be able to install this app outside the App Store. After installing this app, open the app, select all the unwanted languages that you want to delete and hit on the Delete button. Now restart your computer. Now you have successfully deleted all the unwanted languages from your Apple computer. For more useful and informational videos like this, hit on the subscribe button. And to download this app free of cost, hit on this picture. Thank you for watching this video.